Hello, fellow Terps. It was thrilling for me to see so many of you back on campus this week. Our classrooms, research labs, and athletic fields are once again buzzing with activity. It was a tremendous start to a promising new semester. As we begin this new academic year, I ask that everyone take the opportunity to recommit ourselves to the two priorities that I have established for our university: to pursue excellence in everything we do, and to establish a more inclusive, multicultural campus. These two goals are intrinsically interconnected. One relies upon the other. Together, they lead to inclusive excellence.
Hopefully, next weekend, right? We'll see you at the football games.
If we are to enjoy the richness of this semester, we must all continue to adhere to our four Maryland guidelines. Although our vaccination rate is very high, it remains important to wear your mask at all times while indoors. We have great expectations that this academic year will be filled with opportunities to teach and learn, discover, compete and perform, and importantly, connect and reconnect with our fellow Terps. I look forward to seeing all of you at campus events this semester. Go Terps!